What good YouTube, it's Manny here, and today we got another reaction, and this is the reaction to Zara Larsson Wow Remix official music video featuring Sabrina Carpenter. And I wanted to check this out because I seen this on YouTube and I was just thinking, like, I haven't really listened to a Sabrina Carpenter feature, so why not, you know, bring it to the channel, you know. I just saw this on my recommended, wanted to check it out, looked at the original and looked at the remix. I decided I just wanted to check it out just because it looked like it was gonna sound good based on the pictures and the thumbnail. So without further ado, let's get into it.
Baby, I'm not even in the gown, I'm just in the t-shirt on the couch. The way you want me makes me want you now. The only thing you have to say is, and I feel this way when our camera goes in my system, babe. It's incredible when you're touching me. Get a sense of all, you say it all.
Okay, she's actually good. Whoa, hold on. Nah, I'm gonna have to listen to the original after this. Hold on. That's actually pretty good. Huh. I've never heard of her either. Zara Larsson. Now that I have, like, pretty good. Pretty good. Let's keep it going, though.
My God, he never felt the cycle of emotion.
It sounds so good right now. I literally don't want to pause it because of how good it sounds right now. But let me go back to the music part. Hold on. That was actually, like, the way she just came on, like, it was smooth. It was just smooth with the music. Hold on.
In a crowded place, can you just imagine? It's unparalleled the way it all just happened. If you can't have me, you don't want no one. You don't want no one. I got all my friends asking what it's like to be loved like this, to be recognized behind the scenes. Let me come and boy, you make me so vulnerable.
This was clean. I can definitely, like, play this. It's just nice to listen to, really. Pretty dope. And yes, shout out to Zara Larsson and Sabrina Carpenter. And Yeah, it's Manny, and I'm out.